We are going to be making a simple TNT cannon. So it looks like this. Pretty easy. And shoots like this. Pretty easy. So over here, we're going to need a dispenser. Block of choice, any block of choice. Like, I wouldn't recommend it, but stone, I'm gonna use. And redstone repeater. Redstone. Redstone comparator. And a ladder. And TNT, of course, but we'll put in a button. So first you want to do is you want to make a wall of 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so then at the end you want to place a dispenser. 2 blocks, dispenser, 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 and a block. And then just here, just place a block here. And just make a wall running through. Then, bucket of water. Just place it here. And out of here. Then you want to put 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2 box there with 1, 2, 3 repeaters. And redstone behind it. Follow through with redstone. This is where your button is going to be. Okay, crouch and put redstone on top and then just do this. Redstone around the comparator and on the comparator and redstone repeaters until we get to this part here, in line with the button, like so. And that's just about it. I'll be back when I have all the TNT, in the dispensers. So yeah, I'll be back. So guys, I'm back and I've finished the messing around with the repeaters and putting the TNT in the dispenser, so let's check it out. So yeah. Okay. This one looks like just like this one. And yeah, we're just done. We need to shoot it. If it's like that, maybe wanna, like, it depends how far the wall is or how high it is, if you find TNT walls, such and shots, but I'm gonna take out this TNT. We'll try to hit the ground at least. Done on the TNT cannon, and it should fire. Hi guys, thanks for watching, be sure to smash that like button and subscribe for more. Peace.